I got drunk and decided to do a Nuzlocke. Then I woke up and sobered and decided to keep going with it. So yeah, I thought I'd ask if anyone else wanted to join me, but meh, apparently not. I can do so later. My tea has already gone cold. Whatever. Alright, let's have a look at our settings here. Yeah, that's fine. No, this needs to change. That'll do. Perfect. Alright. Now then. I just realized that my emulator is covering up the rules. Whatever. Basically, it's just a general nice look. Oh. So, first Pokemon starts at 5 Pokeballs, I believe. Undecided if I am doing a shiny ball thing. Blah, blah, blah. Can I skip this? I am I. Well, am I a boy or am I a girl? Let's see, I think I'm a boy. There's really only one name that's gonna fit this. I don't think I can get my entire name, so you know what? Fuck it, this'll do. Wraith. You know what? Was Wraith N. That'll do. Bam. That's me. Why not? Give me a low tad. Wraith. Yes. Okay, cool. I like it. Am I ready? I should certainly hope so. So, never done a lost Nuzlocke before, so this is gonna be interesting. I was thinking Pokemon Red, but if I'm gonna be doing Pokemon Red, not Red, Ruby, I mean, doing that, why not Emerald? It's the better of the three, even if I enjoy Ruby a lot. Alright, let's get out of the truck. Yeah, this brings back fond memories. Yeah, we are here. Why am I in the back? That was never really explained at all. Yeah, quaint. Why not? Look at them. At least they're not my chops, my champs. Alright. Let's go set the clock. Since we're gonna do all this ordinary shit before we can actually get started. But what kind of clock doesn't actually come preset nowadays? Alright, so the time is... Good God, this is going to take a while. Yeah, it's right now for me. Keep going. Is that it? Yes? No, sorry. It's 1:45. This is the correct time. Let's go. Oh, look who's back. It's a rune. It has a GameCube. I am satisfied. How you doing? Huh. I don't recall it ever saying that. Whatever. Okay. So yeah, for me, this Nuzlocke starts when you get your first 5 Pokeballs. So everything up to then is just null. Oh look, it's pointless. I've already forgotten the word. Fucking stage setting. There's a word for it, but I can't remember. Alright, where am I going? Here. It's been a while since we played any Pokemon game, so jumping into a Nuzlocke probably wasn't the smartest of ideas. Oh, it's empty. Of course it is. Fieldwork. Ergo, he's not here. Shocking. He's the type of person who would rather go outside and experience things rather than read about them here. Nerd! Okay, I'm out. Let's go find the prof. Memory, he's being attacked by this game's version of fucking Rattata. Oh wow. Alright. I guess I'm not let out of the town yet. What am I forgetting? Let's visit our neighbor. The third person to live here. Hello. I'm Wraithen. Oh really? Ooh my. Quick, straight into a room. That ever ask. Alright. Theft. Let's go for it. Nope. Alright. Hello, May. Sure. Becoming friends. You have a dream and a half. Goodbye. Can I steal this? No, I guess not. Alright, fine. You can have your Pokeball. I don't know why that was used as a trigger for the event, but okay. Just enter the room and walk around to the computer. There are scary Pokemon outside. I can hear their cries. I don't blame you, they're like dogs. Hello there. Oh, it's a Zigzagoon. Wait, what? Isn't normally like the fucking dog thing? Alright, here we go, decision time. Do we want my usual? No. Do we want the Mudkip? No. You know what? Let's go with the Treecko. Why not? We're going grass this time. Watch me fuck up and end it all right here. Alright, Treecko. Pound. Oh my. Ha! Missed. Pound. Since I'm not gonna waste time using a Leer. No, no, you growled. That won't save you. Oh, I don't wear Zigzagoon with this vicious in this generation. Yeah! Alright. Yes, hello. Come by my lab later. And we're here. Time skipping. No, I don't have my own Pokemon yet. But I stole your Treecko and battled with that. Treecko, whatever. I get to keep it? Shocking. Yeah, as per the rules, we have to give it a nickname. So what are we gonna call this thing? It's a grass lizard. I'm in Australia. There's plenty of poisonous lizards here. Oh, you're male. Alright. What are we gonna call this fucker? Lizard something? No. I actually don't have any idea what I'm gonna nickname this fucking thing. Am I gonna pick a theme or something? No. You know what? Fuck it. Here we go. I got an idea. Let's go lower. Keep this thing nice. Lizard. Okay. My background just sort of jumped. I want lizard something, because you're a fucking lizard. Oh. No, I got it. I got it. Wait. Wait, hang on. I got it. It has to be lizard, but unfortunately I can't fit the full thing in here. But lizard green. Okay, here we go. Lizard green. We'll see if anyone can get that little reference. You might be good to go see me. No. No. Oh wow. I'm being strong-armed into this choice. Alright. It's gonna be your fucking kid then. Jesus. Oh, don't be that way. Apparently. When do I get the running shoes? Because I need those immediately. Alright, you're upstairs probably. No, you're not. Where are you? Come, Lizard Green. We gotta find the professor's daughter. Where do they even live? Those two. Do they just sleep in the flowers or some shit? There's three houses. One's a lab. Sucks to be them. I don't know where I'm going. Where is she? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Continuing on. Hey there. Alright. We go to Oldale then? Which is here? Cool. We're at Oldale. We don't need to use the Pokemon Center just yet. Do I? No. We're fine. Come, Lizard Green. I think she's this way. It's been a long time since I've played this game. Route 103. Oh, here we go. I don't have Pokeballs yet, so Nuzlocke hasn't started. Here it is. The Rattata of this game. And saying that, if I do fuck up and I lose, sure, I'll reset and pick a new one and I can lose Lizard Green. Oh no, tackle! Keep pounding the Pidgeotto. There we go. Yeah! Victory is mine. Come, Lizard Green. We have someone to find. There she is. Up, up. Okay, good. Now, are we... Is this a battle? I can't remember if this is a battle. Do I have anything in my bag? No berries. No items. Alright. Oh, this is a battle. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. I fucked up. Lizard green. Lizard green. You can do this. You can do this. This is bad. Okay. No, I'm not losing. Lizard green. This is stupid. I forgot all about this. Come on, lizard green. Nah. Okay. Alright. Well, Nuzlocke over. No, I said it started when you had your first fight. This bodes well. Good god. Hang on, wait. Normally they give you an item in your PC. Jesus, I cannot believe I lost that. Oh wait, no, that was the not deposit. I don't have anything. Do I have a back? Up and there we go. Potion. Okay, yeah, thank you. Good. Alright. Okay. Thankfully I stipulated that Nuzlocke began at first five. My mouse is on screen. I thought I told that to not record that. Whatever. That probably bugged a few people. So we've got two routes. 101 and the one above here. Wait, you can catch Wurples here? Oh. How unexpected. Now, is it green? I suppose I did say if I lost I should switch, but that's against a wild Pokemon. Wow, I'm making up all the rules as I go here. Yeah, lizard green. Excellent work. Oh, I got absorbed. See, that'd be handy. That would be very handy. Against a Torchic. Come on, there we go. There we go. Alright, Pokemon Center. How you doing? Hello there, generic Nurse Joy. You know what? I'm gonna have like a fuck up counter or something. Just something, because holy crap, that was terrible. Okay. Technically ended before it even began. Round 103. Can I not fight anything before I get to the stupid girl? There we go. Alright. Come on, you. No, okay. This is happening. Level 3 Zigzagoon. Hi. Yeah. Yeah, let's just get through this and start the actual Nuzlocke. Hi there. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did a moment ago. It was brutal. Alright, the plan is attack face, use potion when low, continue, rinse and repeat. Oh right, I got absorb. I don't know how effective that's going to be on this thing though. Seeing as it's a fire bird, but let's give it, let's have a look. Hi there. Lizard green with, yeah, I think as much. One health. Can't this thing like growl or maybe I can play it? No, just keep pounding. Pound the little bird to dust. I'm still in the green. Yeah, I've got this one. There we go. See what happens when you start a fight when you've got a full bar of health and not half a bar? There we go. Critical hit. That last time. Alright, lizard green, you technically won your first fight. And you're level. Excellent work. Do I get anything else? No. Alright. I'm pretty good. Well. Well. You say that now. Oh, yep. Let's head back to the lab. Sure. We can just, you know, widescreen it. Because, hey. I think there's a jumping path all the way there, but hello, you're actually waiting for me. Adorable. Alright, let's just heal up in case. Because I really can't remember the minor details of this game. This is gonna be terrible, I fucking know it. If you're here for good Nuzlocke gameplay, go elsewhere. Jesus. Alright, so we got two rats we can capture shit off. Come on, keep moving. There we go. I'll keep a list. Alright, oh, we're going back to the lab. There's three people here now. Who just sleep in the middle of nowhere. Hi there. Yes. First try. Yes. This guy's nice, I'm just getting a whole bunch of free shit. Yeah, the Pokedex is in everything. I think we all know what it does by now. Alright, gentlemen. It has begun. And ladies, I guess. Well, I don't have a recording. Oh, no, I do. We're 16 minutes in. And the Nuzlocke has begun. Hello. How you doing? Yes, I did. And I got a Pokemon and a Pokedex. I've been told to completely abandon you and go journey around the world to catch a Pokemon by some guy I literally just met. And I got running shoes. Basic approval has been given. The meta knowledge right now. Alright. So, I did rest up at the Poke Center, so we should be good. Alright. Alright, the journey begins. I may pause it here and get a cup of tea. Not that you'll be able to see that, I'll just be time skipping. Tea, a notebook for routes, and chocolate. The essential Nuzlocke utilities. Alright. Let's do this. The hell has begun. Alright, Route 101. Let's see what we get. Who will be joining us on our adventure? Oh my god. Hello. Well, we got one of the raptors in this. Alright. Well, I can already tell you're going to be an excellent asset to my team. Oh boy, that was close. Okay. I'm adding you anyway. Where are we here? Pokeball. Use. Come on! I've got me. It's level 3 into the red. How, this will act like a master ball. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Route 101. Get the channel. Just mark this down or I'm going to forget. I know exactly what I'm gonna name this fucker. He was a male, wasn't he? Alright, yep, hello there. You're the bite Pokemon. Suddenly threatens foes with bed bangs and chases up with linked targets, tenaciously turns tail and runs over the foe, so he's great. I have a coward. Alright, yes, I would like to give you a nickname. You are going to be. Okay. Let's, I have to train this fucker up. This is funny. I think I can rest with the bed. Let's put him to the front. Switch. There we go. I want him to be at least 5 before I put the green back. Come, Ferd Rat. Sleep in the bed. The one bed in the... Okay. Do I have to go to the Pokemon Center? Or maybe I'm just gonna speak with you. Hi there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. There's the aircon. Great. So if you now hear a little humming in the background, it's that. Alright. There we go. We can run. I forgot about that. Ferd Rat. Let's go. Prove your worthiness. Rather than a 6 year. I think. Here we go, Ferd Rat. You got this. early nerve tackle. This is gonna go down well. This could be close. The speed is about the same. Ooh, interesting. This one notice a second move. Come on. Oh boy. Come on, bird rat. You got this. Live up to my very low expectations of you. There we go. You won your first fight. Trial by fire. Oh god. Let's keep this guy, little guy, healed up. Because if you can use cut, I'll be happy. Yes, I'd like to rest my weary, weary Pokemon. Was it green? Let's go. Just wondering if we'd have the stipulation where, if I already caught the Pokemon, I can't capture them again. I'm probably not going to be doing that. If I find it, it's that or nothing. Too bad for me. Actually, yeah, I'm doing that. Too bad for me. Alright. Another Zigzagoon. You can do this. Oh. Oh my. This one is slightly stronger. And now you're slightly weaker. Oh, okay. Oh dear. Alright, switch out. Lizard Green, you're in. But Rat needs to pick up his game. Holy shit. Get wrecked! Yeah, talk experience points. At this low level, it's not just nothing. I may just time skip this part, I don't know. We'll see what happens. This Poochyena is a fucking shit. Why did I have to get one? I would have rather the Wurmple. Look at the Beautifly. There we go. Oh, I bet I now have to face the Wurmple. No, it's another rat. How you doing? Poochyena, kill your own kind. Let's go. I'm faster. It's slightly stronger. Oh, I meant that because I'm a little bit. How did I miss? Come on. You got this, bird rat. There we go. Don't crit. Good. Kill it. Savagely maul its face off. There we go. Yeah, you're level 4. Much better. Or level 7. Alright, I'm satisfied with that. I should take the 5, but fuck it. Let's continue. There's like 3 routes surrounding us. We're gonna catch ourselves some Pokemon. Yes. I waited approximately 30 seconds for you to heal. Because healthcare in this universe is fucking amazing. Alright, where are we here? Let's go right. Something different. No, there's no route there. Ignore me. This is O3. Alright. What do we get on O3? Hey, something slightly less useless than a fur rat. Alright. Let's go. Oh god, I just realized it's 3 males I've got already. This is a sausage fest right now. Oh dear. That's fine, we're not actually going to kill, but... come on. Wait, what? Oh, you got a berry. That's actually really annoying. Alright, fuck it. Was it green? We got this. Actually, that's really helpful. Because I'm pretty sure this cannot kill you in one hit. Okay, we're good. We're good. We almost lost it. It's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Go Pokeball. So, there's no way this is gonna fail. That's all the Zigzagoon. Alright, what are we... the tiny raccoon Pokemon. rubbing its owners against the ground. It always wanders about back and forth in search of something. It is distinguished by these exact footprints it leaves. Huh. It leaves zigzag footprints. Yes, we're gonna give you a nickname. Now, you're slightly more useful than a third rat. You're a rat carrot. What do we call you? It's a rat carrot. Wait. Oh, I'm terrible. Come on. Please fit. It fits perfectly. It fits perfectly. This makes me happy. Hello, welcome to the team, Garbage Rat. I am scum. Yeah, hang on, let's have a look-see. So, 4, Garbage Rat, what are you? Actually, yeah, we're gonna get you to 4. As well. Show me your stats. Alright, it may pick up items. Okay. 7, 8. Speed's 9, that's pretty good. Tackle and growl. Don't know if I'll be doing the whole contest shit. Maybe, I don't know. Okay. Was it green? Ups grass moves in a pinch. Or is it not? Of course he's our best right now. Attack 10. Jeez. Third rat is actually okay across the board. Currently, Garbage Rat is garbage. Oh god. My team is amazing. I know. I'm already attached to all three of them. The Nuzlocke. It works too well. Let's get these guys up. I may just continue on ahead and switch in and out. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Alright, so we're not just dicking around in low areas. Alright, Old Ale. We got trainers here, actually, don't we? This is O2, too. We can catch something here. Alright. The route is marked. What do we got? Don't be a good channel. Don't be a Zigzagoon. Shit. Alright, well, I said it before. How you doing? So this route is null. Technically, it's Pidgeon if I want one, but I do not want a second one. Because... fuck that. Alright, it's marked. Kill this thing. This thing is... we'll see if we can do it with Garbage Rat. I'm not confident. Was it green? Perfect. Pound it. Crush it like a pancake. Alright. Not me. Get some stuff in my voice. There we go. You have been murdered. Let's just keep doing this. Get these guys to like 5 or 6. This displeases me greatly. Like, greatly. I would have loved a grass psychic. Fuck. Well, I said it and I'm committed. Alright. Was it green? Go. Alright. I have been weakened. But it doesn't matter in the slightest. Oh god, you're gonna keep going, aren't you? Okay. Found it. I'm just gonna keep going. Is this all you know? I'm kinda glad I didn't pick you up now. Oh god. Please. Jesus Christ. Stop it. It's all you know. Oh my god. Match of the fucking century. Make it there we go. Congratulations, Green, you're at your weakest. There we go. It's been murdered. How is that thing not leveled? How is garbage not leveled? There we go. It's 2 experience off. Let's do this. There we go. If I find another one. If I get another one. Oh my god, I could have had a low 10. I literally managed to pick up the shittest thing here. Why did I just... Sure. Oh, hang on. That's interesting. I think it only does Astonish and Growl. I think I'm just gonna keep tackling the garbage rat. Yeah! Go, garbage rat. What is with this route and Growl? Like, come on. I guess it knows it. Well, excellent work. There we go. Lotad dead. You've been murdered. Level 4! Jesus. Let's visit the Poke Center. They're both a little bit weaker than I would like. Why can't I run indoors? I would like to run indoors. Whatever. Yeah, sure. I hope to see you again. I hope not after a whiteout. That'd be bad, because that's game over. Alright. Oh. Another Lotad? Fucking hell. I literally got the worst thing. Okay. Cool. You now know I have pickup. And I know I can just keep attacking you on this route because I only have Growl. This is great. I can just use this to train. This makes me happy. Go, garbage rat, go. Just... There we go. Murder. Skulls with Sulfur. There we go. That's the spirit. Oh, cool. I guess. Alright, what are we at? 5, 4, 7. Let's get Third Rat up. Third Rat has an item. I can check it out through summary, can't I? You have a Peckerberry. You may keep the Peckerberry. Let's just get you up to 5. Continue upwards. The memories. Third Rat. You're in your element. You know what to do here. Fuck you, we're useless. We have the disappointment of the team right here. Come on. Stop growling. Please stop growling. You're taking away the one thing Third Rat has. The one thing. Oh, you poor thing. You're fucking useless. I hate you. I'm attached to you. This is going to be my love-hate relationship right here. There we go. God damn it. On the bright side, he doesn't have Sand Attack. Oh my god. Is the game confused? My attack is down, not my accuracy. There we go. Oh my god. I'm gonna risk it. There we go. Awesome. Jesus Christ. 25. Why 25? I got like 42 last time. What the fuck? Whatever. Ah, oh, Puccino. Why did I... Well, it's like the most common thing. How was I not gonna go off? I could've had a fucking Ralts. A Ralts. Whatever. Hopefully I can get one somewhere. Because if that's the only place where I can get it, I'm gonna be upset. Alright, we're gonna, switch up. Actually, no. Leave Third right where he is, because I think that's a trainer battle. Bring it. Time for our first murder contest. Will there be causalities? 1v3. Oh my. I'll try not to enjoy this too much. It's a green. Go. Alright. Let's murder this fucker. Ooh. 3 damage. your attacks that are equivalent to my one. Oh, wow. Your attack came up. Cool. It's not gonna save you. Maybe. Nope. Okay, we're good. And he's dead. Goodbye. Yeah! Go Lizard Green. Star of the show. You more than lost. Your Pokemon is dead. It is no more. Goodbye. I have to keep track of towns where they have like a pond or something. So I can come back and surf. Because that way I can technically catch within the city limits, because it's technically a different route. Technically. Technicality. There's nothing here though. Alright, continue on. I'll try not to enjoy this one too much. You're bug Pokemon. Oh, 2v3. Alright, what have we got? Oh, look, it's a Wurmple. That's adorable. Alright, further ahead, this is on you. This is your time to shine. Prove your worth, time, and everything for this team. So I will dump you if I have to. Oh, please don't. It's an accuracy. Oh, okay, so the Wurmple's now going for them. Alright. Alright. Garbage Rat, you're up. It's the Rat Squad. They're coming in for it. There we go. There we go. Excellent work, Garbage Rat. Thank you, Fed Rat. Now, are you gonna learn something else? At least his stuff is average across the board. Like, there we go. Congratulations, you can howl. Alright, Garbage Rat. I'm gonna keep you out. There we go. Another Wurmple. Some more life than eat. Eat it. In fact, that, yes, I command you to eat these alive in front of their trainer. Let's go. I know my speed fell. It's my highest stat, and I can still go first. Yeah! Goodbye. Oh, no, I missed. This Wurmple. Cool. Excellent turn made by both parties. There we go. My Garbage Rat has been fed. Oh, so close. Down and out. Down and fed. Alright. I actually don't know the rate at which my Garbage Rat will find stuff. Third Rat. You know what? I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, could have been bad. I'm gonna risk it this early in the game. I'm probably playing too safe, but it's right there. Why the fuck not? It's already been 43 minutes. Wow, okay, cool. I had an idea where I would actually do this drunk. I may do that for certain sessions. I don't know how well it could turn out. Probably not well at all. Hey, are you a trainer? Congratulations, you suck. There we go. Oh, there's berries up there. I need those. We're both beginners? Well, my friend. There's a little something I'm going to teach you about training in this particular universe. That's first off, I'm gonna howl. I'm glad I howled. Fuck this Zigzagoon. Wow. That turned into some total of null. Oh my god. Alright, just keep attacking. We're about the same. Oh, Bird Rat! It was big hits. There we go. Pretty good. Is that the last time? Sure. Down and out. Taylor? Oh, yeah, I think I will switch out. Garbage Rat, come in. Excellent work, Bird Rat. We'll make it. Make a mighty Anna out of you yet. Alright, this thing's level 3. Oh my god. Garbage Rat, go feast. Oh no, heck. Whatever will I do? Oh my god. This is a slaughter. just tear its wings off the ceiling. There we go. That was enjoyable. For all involved. Excellent work, Gummitrat. You have all my love, aside from losing green, it's everything. Alright, I killed your Pokemon and stole your money. We're happy. Alright, what do we got here? 2 orange berries. Yeah, I'll pick. I'm not gonna plant them because fuck that. I don't think I'll ever be coming back to this route. Yeah, I'll pick the pick of berries. Alright, cool. That's great. Now then, berries. Yeah, I'm using my controller and I managed to. It was actually really easy to just wire it to this, which I'm quite grateful for because my keyboard just clacks. It's a mechanical keyboard, I love it. Alright, pull out of the hills poisoning. 10 HP. Excellent. First off, we are going to give you 2 Garbage Rat and Lizard Green. There we go. You all got berries. Puchiana's got the poison. Okay, so that goes back that way. What do we got here? Petalburg. Okay. You know what? Let's do this. Keep aiming to be the best trainer. Oh, we have an experienced Pokemon fighter here. We've got 2, and a Zigzagoon. Oh, okay. You know what? Pokemon. This is green. You're up. There we go. Oh no. That was possibly the best result of the last one. Found it! Not this shit again. Found it! There we go. Why? You want to be the best trainer that ever was, and yet your Pokemon appears to only know growl. Good fucking god. Make it stop. Get a critical and put this poor thing out of its misery. There we go. Congrats, you did 3 damage, and I tore your head off. There we go. Third rat. Excellent. Excellent work, third rat. Woo! Shrimish. Yes, I will change it. To garbage rat. Excellent work. Alright. Now this should be interesting, because I think you're actually quite weak. I may just tail with you. There we go. Defense is down. Let's hit you all the harder. Oh, this is going to be beautiful. Oh my! This is bad. I just suffered a minor heart attack. Yeah, the berry. You know what? Now he's fast asleep. I can risk it. Attack him. Come on. Come on. One more. Yes. Kill it. Burn it with fire. Yeah, you did. That was murdered everything you loved and cared for. Alright. Is this a new route? No, this is the same route. There we go. Garbage rat. You've done good work. You've done very good work. Third rat needs to pick up its game. Oh, I am a terrible Pokemon trainer. Alright, this is the mod. Let's see what we can pick up here. Alright, this place is a pond. Keep that in mind. Bye, please. Alright, so I've got some Pokeballs. 2 grand. Yes, 3, please. Just to be safe. No, I hate it when I hit B. Paralyzed heal. Yeah, I'll take 2. For now. Thank you. Awakening. That would have been good last game. Just get some stock. Don't want any of this shit. Pokeball. 2 Pokemon will replace the 2 at the very least. And potion will take another one. Alright, there we go. There we go. Quit. Thank you very much. Alright, our stocks of shit are up. Excellent start to the game. gym here. Right. Can't actually do the gym, we're just visiting, aren't we? Hi there. The one and only time a gym leader is at the front of the fucking place. I'm gonna be a better trainer than you. Oh, here we go. Let's go catch this fucker of rolls. Yeah, I did hear that. Well, if you're gonna go catch Pokemon, you need a Pokeball. So, what do you mean, here, I'll just give you this one. Fuck. Alright, oh, this is scripted. I'll just let my character walk to this happy, happy tune. While we go and slave the next one. hurry up and get your rolls, you lucky fuck. There it is. Alright, you know what to do. Let's do zigs again. I don't think it's possible. Okay, of course it's not. It only knows tackle. This is a gym leader's Pokemon. Excellent work. But then again, Ralston knows growl, so fuck. Oh, he couldn't have made this any slower. That's not how this works. Yeah, throw it now. Go for it. That's my potion one. Potion, you shitlord. Oh, so did they want to make. There we go. Go, Wally. You've got it. Now you gotta nickname it. Which you're not going to do. Only Pokemon you get by nicknames that you don't get yourself in this game are through trades. Which, by the way, are illegal in this Nuzlocke run. Steady it now. At least they time skipped him back. He wasn't even there. He loaned you this weak thing that he probably just caught. He was gonna throw away the wolves. Yeah, really, this is some amazing advice. It's not like it's how this entire universe runs. Alright. Cool. So what do we have here? That's Wally's. We're not visiting Wally. Wally's a dickhead. Hey, how you doing? Wow. That's deep. I think I'll just stand here for a little while with you and just reflect on that as my head just constantly resizes. I see the look of a maniac who wants to kill Pokemon. I'm out. Alright, what's in here? Whoa, look at this one, red eyes. Yeah. You don't say. Alright, I'm done. I'm done here. Let's continue on. I should be stopping these. I mean, stop these now. Oh my god, who is this fucker? Do you tell that from the way I'm dressed? That's pretty fucking impressive. Oh wow. Ooh, wow. The arrogance on this one. The arrogance on that one. He's gonna cop a punch to the face. 04. Alright. Weird round system. 101, 103, 102, 104. Why not? Alright. Oh, okay. I'm gonna train up. So who's up front? I've rested my Pokemon. Third rat's up front. No, we're switching to Garbage Rat. Alright, who do we get? That'll be something new, be something new. Oh! Hello! I don't think I've ever used one of you before. Two L's, and it's our first female. This is no longer a sausage fest. Alright. Garbage Rat. Do your thing. Impress. Well, so far, confident about my choice of taking this bone. Alright. Oh wow, damage-wise you're pretty good. Do not critical. Okay. Oh, defense girl. Okay. Okay. Not about that. Where is my Pokeballs? There you are. Go. What the hell am I gonna call you? Oh my! You got out? Interesting. I'm gonna hit you one more time. There we go. Oh, of that. The one critical hit I'll know that'll happen if I leave it. Okay, we're good. We're good. Alright. Alright. Let's... This is interesting. Straight up ignore the first thing. You're in the red, that's what you roll. Done. You're level 5. You're mine. Alright. Now, unfortunately, I thought of a name, and I'm gonna continue the trend that I've started. What do we got here? The Ackle. That's what he's got with water repellent fur. Because of the fur, it can swim through water at high speed without being slowed by the water's resistance. I'm laughing at the fact that it's the Aqua Mouse Pokemon, and I've already decided on my name. Now. Lovely. I got a water type, so that's good news. If I can surf. We can surf now at the very least. I'll have a look at the stats after I heal the fuck up. It's Lizard Green in the Rat Party. Lizard. No, that's it. We're Lizard Green in the Rat Squad. Alright. I'm liking how this is going. I'm now attached to the wall. You're not holding an item. Huge power raises attack and it's naughty. Ooh, my. attack 8, defense 11. Oh, okay. Not bad. Attack 1, defense go. Alright. Well, let's get you up to 6 like the rest of the party. Alright. Let's see what else we could have caught in that area. This is what came into the bug place. We already know I'm gonna get a fucking level out of there. If I get a Cascara, you're so fucking. Look who it is. I already have one of your kind. There we go. Alright, tackle. What do you got? Oh! Okay, I like this Marill. Sorry, Water Rat. You can do it. Do it. There we go! Yeah, yeah. This is surprising. Marill's a powerhouse. Does it evolve? I think it does. Oh, hello. I could've got one of you bastards early. Well... Okay. This is gonna be brutal, because those things have, like, no defense. Yeah! Jesus Christ. Water Rat and Garbage Rat have something in common. They are absolutely fucking vicious. Oh no! Oh wow. Don't do this to me. Wurmple, you're already going first. Okay, there we go. Cool. I was gonna end this recording in an hour. But I'll get to 6, get rid of the focus center, and then. Interesting, I could have caught a Wingull here. I didn't know you could catch them here. Then again, I can't recall fucking anything about this game. Ooh, that's not good. No, that's fine. Oh wait, of course I'm water type. I'm fine. In saying that, I may be using a potion on this one. Oh, don't do that. Ooh! Oh, okay, this is gonna be interesting. You know what, fuck it, since it's so close to leveling anyway, just let some green come out. I'm not risking it. I like my Water Rat. I'm a grass type. You don't frighten me. Yeah. But you are a water bird, aren't you? Oh, look at that, it's beautiful. Oh no, it's using water gun. Whatever will I do? Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's better. Oh no, my attack went down. What? Just pounded. Beautiful. Alright. Water Rat's now 6. Perfect. And Lintelwood. Already, Water Rat is infinitely better than Furred Rat. Alright. I'm probably gonna continue with another session after this, but for now, This will be the end of an episode. Give me 1 second. Alright. We've established. This is Wraith N. Lizard Green and the Rat Squad signing out.